when she takes the stage in just a matter of hours. Let's get to the very latest. So let's go straight right now to Jason Carroll, who's been following the Trump campaign. So Jason, what are you hearing from inside the Trump campaign at this moment? It's been changing minute by minute, tweet by tweet.
Tweet by tweet is a good way of putting it. First of all, the Trump campaign preparing